So sorry, everyone. Camera died. But let's get stuff back on the gist. So yeah, you missed Evil Icy. You missed the Evil Icy Eddie battle. God. Oh yeah, there we go. Uh-oh. Okay, there we go. There's the ICAD for you. Man, that sucks. There we go. Take that, Chaos. There you go, that looks better. Way better. Yeah, there we go. Who's the top shark? Hey, time to get wet up in here. In the sense of water, not as in sexual. It seems that we have grown a tower. I'm ashamed of myself now. Well, when you assume. You hear me? I say, those fools think they're winning. Well, they're not. Know why? Why? Because the darkness is spreading, Glumshanks. No matter their feeble attempts to rebuild Eon's machine, I am still winning. Oop, choking. Life alert.
The eternal water source is once again part of the core of light. But the darkness will continue to spread until we have all the eternal sources.
Hey.
Now that was unexpected. I need to do a little research to find where you must go next. But in the meantime, why don't you investigate the beach down there? I've been hearing strange noises coming from there for a while.
All right.
Investigate the beach.
There goes a wind sapphire for you. You better not, buddy. Giant robot.
Or can what? See, isn't that cool? He has his own surfboard. I used to surf.
But then they restricted me from Myrtle Beach because I couldn't stop eating all the seals.
Here, I'll show you what happened here.
I smell you have a winged sapphire.
You smell?
It is a happy gem. Can dance with more powers for smaller number of gold. Lucky party. More winged sapphires in this happy place. 10 of their secret campings for you to find. Winged sapphires like to say hello when they meet the fairies. The more that say this, the smaller gold number I need from Skylander.
Happy dancing sounds like a metaphor, lady. Get out of my way, stupid clam. I always hated clams. So stupid.
Good morning, Skyland.
Who are you, Robin Williams?
Thanks for the oil up. I've been stuck in that position for ages.
That's what she said.
That feels good.
That's what she said.
I owe you big time.
That's what she said. That's fat phobia. I'm just kidding, nah, it's not. Hey, get back here.
I'm so gonna...
Five? I had to deal with five of these little pink buggers? Hey.
God, I hate clams.
Yeah, run right towards the threat. That's why clams are stupid. That noise was someone banging on a drum? I wonder. Nope. Yep.
As promised, one new gleaming white pearl coming right up. A little more pressure. As immediately. Now just shift it around with a touch of elbow grease and presto.
You just killed a bunch of clams.
Their kingdom. Looks like we're gonna have to find another. Wait, is that a bomb? Where in Skylands did we get a bomb?
I made it myself.
Really? Well, that might be just what we need. A bomb could possibly open up the entrance to the tunnel. Or blow us all up in the process. Hopefully the former.
All right then. Just come back anytime you need another one. Apparently I can make these things all day long.
Way to break the fourth wall, buddy.
Hey, it's Spoons from Rango.
I fear they'll do it.
Oh. Not right now.
Okie dokie. I'll be waiting right here till you change your mind.
Nice guy.
But let's get something.
Hey, who do you think you're doing?
Who do I think I'm doing? Well, obviously, ask my girlfriend. Interspecies dating.
No, no, Doc. I mean, what are you doing in my level?
Harvey. I didn't realize that the Earth level was yours. What do you have to do with freaking Earth anyway?
Obviously, because I run around all the time in dirt. And soil does deal with Earth. Good point.
Well, anyway, good point indeed, Harvey. Here you go. Have fun.
Alright, Skylander Spire's adventure. Let's do this. I like the look of this Prism Golem guy.
Good luck with the mole kin.
Thanks. What's a mole kin? He's not even holding it. Look behind you, partner. You should have looked. This guy is fun. Ooh, a hot dog. Buffy always makes some good hot dogs. He sure is good.
Huh. Cruncher.
Why are you still here, Doc?
Oh, sorry.
No problem, bro. Oh! Who do you think you are, man? I'm stronger than a rhino. Well, I am a rhino. Oh. Chucker. I had a friend named Chuck. You're in my demo derby days. Yeah. Funny. Funny, funny man. Oh, get off me. Damn, gummit. Yeah. Get her done. Who am I, Larry the Cable Guy? Hmm. All right. Ah. All right. Skylanders of the Tech Elements are stronger. Uh-oh. Tastes good for that guy. I wonder how these Skylanders, that's what they're called? Yeah. Alright. Sure is a wonder how their bodies work. There we go. Uh-oh. I'm sure those Cyclopses are pretty mad at us now. Air element? But this is an artist thing. Right? Ah, well. That's what the game wants us to believe, and I'll believe it. Though I don't want to be too open-minded about it all. Huh. You really think you're gonna follow me, you dumb Cyclops? Cyclopes? I'm out of here. See you later. Prisms for life. Oh no, two mammoths. Here we go. I'll take you guys down. Ow. Hey. I'm out of here. Hey, we're getting the clear. Yeehaw. Yep, destroyed the two towers, but now we're in a bit of deep stew. I don't see why it's air. Seems like Earth would have been way better. I'm coming! Gotta get my levels up and good for this battle. Alright, this is a huge battle. There was a glitch before. I hope it don't happen here. Oh man. This ain't gonna work. Wait, actually, it's just mine. Sky and shield. Thank you. Uh-oh. Got the crystal eye. Woo-hoo!
Wow! Amazing! Suddenly everything is so much clearer.
I can see clearly now. The crystal eye's here.
Eternal Earth Source. The villagers in Stonetown have recovered it and are keeping it safe until we arrive.
Woohoo, yeah! Finally, an easy one! What did I tell you? Cake!
Except for chaos, the growing darkness, and the foul-smelling cyclops is all looking for the very thing that we're after.
Oh, yeah. I guess if you count those.
I'm sure Diggs knows the way. We should ask him.
Yeah, we should. Go see Diggs.
Stonetown? Sure, I know it. Couldn't see much, but the folks sure sounded nice.
I believe it's where we'll find the Eternal Earth Source. Can you leave the Skylander there?
Yeah. Let's do this. Go get the Earth Source, right? Earth Source? I'm right.
Alright, this is as far as I can take you. Stonetown is just beyond the Cyclops outpost, but the ground is shaking something terrible. All these vibrations, I sense something is very wrong here.
Yeah, there shouldn't be earthquakes going on in a perfectly normal looking area out here. I love the Chompies walking animation. Oh my! Idiocy is this? I don't want this to be some kind of weird topsy-turvy, hotsy-totsy thing. Actually, no. I want it to be hotsy-totsy. Toss out these buggers. There we go. Down with that weird orange squid thing. I don't know what that was. What's with all these cyclopses speaking complete gibberish? Take that, you dumbass cyclopsies. Hey, how you doing? Hey, there's a story scroll. What did you just say to me? That sounded a bit offensive. Might want to calm down with your problems, buddy. I don't want to be dragged into your drama even more than I have drama. I have my own problems. Hey, hey, hey. Vomits puddles of fiery magma. What's magma? Oh, it's like that stuff. Okay, I get you now. I get you. Good thing the directors put me through everything and told me where to go. That'll explain where I know where to go. but I can't really see all that good. You know me. Rhino and all. Also, Doc told me that one weird thing.
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger than this zone.
That dang weird thing. How, like, the shields don't work for the one magical item. Now, I'm not complaining, and I guess I'm not going to be using that item. What the heck is that? Some gremlin? Some weirdo? There we go. Back to hell with you. Uh-oh. I think I might have to go around. One more time. Yeah, I do. There we go. There we go. We're back in the daylight. Another one of those block thingies. Alright, oh wait, hold up. Let's take care of this fella. There we go. Bye bye. these animals sing? Because I'm a whale. There we go. Perfect. Hey, got a taste of your own medicine, huh? That dude dead. They just accidentally left off the ledge. Coming at you, stone golem thingy. Oh. Hit that foot. Oof. Hey, no. Got a dug and cover here. You should not be hit by no rocks. Ow. Someone's being a grumpy. And how did the Eternal Air Source even gain consciousness? It's a video game, Harvey. No, not this attack. Oh! I'm getting in the center here. Oh! Nah. Whoa! Ha-ha! Got a taste of your own medicine, buddy. Ring my bell. Let me try this shark guy. I like his hat. Go. Defeated him. There's the eternal Earth, what's my dingus? Well, yeah, there we go. I like that. I like that. Got a 2-in-1 special. Okay, now that we got the Eternal Earth, what's my dingus? I don't know what's next. Laugh.
You have got the Eternal Earth Source, the eye within the eye, the very foundation of all skylines.
Oh, an ant.
But I feel so good on my leave, and the water so delicious, and the earth.
It's Edwin.
Right. Thank you for reviving me. I am Arbo, son of Barbo, child of Larbo, born of
Charbo.
Pitox, Pitox. Where are my manners?
That's racist. I was speaking with his tongue out.
Like this.
I'm gonna call Jack. High and mighty.
I don't even know how I'm doing it.
It's like a memo. It looks like it leads to Treetop Terrace.
Is that what you people call it? We green folk know it as the Tree of Life. That is where you will find the life seed. I know the way. I think I have always known the way. I can take you there if you wish.
Not right now.
Very well. Have great memories. I'll just count my own rings until you return.
Oh, you only have one ring. Arbo, son of Larbo. What is it all? Charbo or something? A lot of weird gibberish shit. But hey, I need to go take a nap. So I need to find someone who can take my reign. My reigns is what I mean. But you know, so that's why I'm gonna bring my pal Devin back to life. Hey, baby, what's happening? Hey, how you doing?
Let me put this on here.
Good thinking, Devin. I like that. But you know, why don't you go retrieve the Eternal Life Source?
Sure. That what's my dingus should be far and wide and wanted. My horoscope said I'll be getting great joy from others. So, time to get them life.
The forest is in danger. We should go quickly. Are you ready to go quickly now?
I'd rather go low and slow up the Treetop Terrace, dude. So you already went, so I noticed you guys already went to Crystal Eye Castle in Stonetown. Stonetown. Are the residents called stoners? Groovy. Whoa. That's groovy. I thought you were gonna say that they're the children of the corn. Those kids have bad karma, man.
They just wish. We must get the life seeds in order to find the eternal life source.
Oh, I need to go get the life seeds. That's funny. Life seeds sounds sexy. Yeah! Whoa, these are weird plants, man. No offense. I'm all for peace and love, man. But desperate times call for desperate measures. My favorite, man. Oh, wow. That's what I would look like if I was a ghost, man. Although I'd be pink. I think you're walking around with a little bit of grass on your head, man. Whoa. The suitscape? I don't know, man. I may know about nature, but I don't know everything. Oh! That barrel's clearly either a Cancer or a Scorpio. Yo, what's up, man? How's it all doing? You keeping calm and you staying fine and dandy? No. I'm all for it, man. I'm a pacifist. Oh, I guess I have to fight him, dude. Oh, yeah, score.